course, gender reveals have become popular events in recent years, and they usually involve big gatherings of friends and family. But right now, with the pandemic, one Cleveland family got creative to make its announcement.
That's right. But you know what, Russ? I'm actually going to go off script here for a second.
Okay.
I have a surprise to share with you.
Okay.
Some news. All right, here we go.
One,
oh my God,
two, three.
It's a boy. It's a boy.
Wow.
That's my dad's voice there. Yes, Russ, I have been keeping a secret from you. I'm pregnant.
You have.
And we are having a baby. I'm so excited. It's really hard, though, to keep a secret from you, especially in this show, because for all of you at home, Russ reads every script, even my reads. And we had a team that tricked you. So, yes.
Wow.
I'm having a baby,
you
Russ.
Oh, my goodness. Congratulations.
Thank you.
That is
you.
Fantastic. You and David, that is awesome news. My goodness. That's amazing. You look at you.
Look at my husband. He's so excited. He wanted a boy, healthy baby, but there are parents. They came for the little reveal. Our pup, I think she's excited to be a big sister, but
yeah.
You know, I've wanted a baby for a while, and I'm just really excited to be a mom and from our wedding and to bring a child, a healthy baby into this world. So
wow.
There you have it.
Oh, so happy for you. That is just
Thank
incredible
you.
News. Wow. I'm getting verklempt out here. Boy.
Right, I know. A little misty-eyed.
That is
so
really
exciting.
A little misty-eyed. That's so nice. You sit right across from me, and this is
I know,
this
but
is something.
I thought I gave it away. You know, mm-hmm. I've been eating a lot of Reese's peanut butter cups. By the way, thanks for dropping a few eggs, Reese's eggs on my desk a few weeks ago. And I thought, he must think, like, something's up. I guess that's my craving, but
well,
I guess not, Russ.
I've been eating a lot of those as well, and I can tell you there's nothing going on here. But listen, congratulations to you and David. I am so
Thank
happy
you.
For you.